Our topic is journal number 2, text number 4, The Field Mouse. Question 1 is, what time of year is it? Answer is, it is summer. Question number 2, what are the people in the poem doing in field? Answer is, they are cutting hay. Question number 3, what can they hear in the sky? Answer is, they can hear jets. Question number 4, what is their neighbor doing? Answer is, he is walking in his field. Next question is, question number 5, what is the child holding in his hand? Answer is, the child is holding a mouse in his hand. Question number 6, how are the creature injured? Answer is, it was injured by the tractor cutting the hay. Question number 7, what are the children doing in the long grass? Answer is, the children are kneeling in the long grass. Next question is, question number 8, what has been saved from the tractor's blade? Answer is, some rodents, frogs and mice are saved. Question number 9, how long did the hay cutting take? Answer is, it took all afternoon. Question number 10 is, what does the poet not want to see at the end of the day? Answer is, she does not want to see the newspaper. Question number 11, what does the poet dream of that night? Answer is, she dreams that her bones have become very weak.